This video is to show you how to install the herringbone hand strap onto your camera. First, you need the hand strap. Make sure that the herringbone logo is visible and it's on top. Thread it through, buckle, and pull it through. Next, you want to take one of these strap holders, thread that through. Once it's threaded through, you have the option of installing onto the slot on your grip. Nikon cameras don't have it. Canon cameras do. On a D-ring, which I'm installing to my SpiderPro holster with the D-ring. Or if you buy the Herringbone Type 1, it comes with their multi-plate. The multi-plate is Arca Swiss and RC2, Manfrotto RC2 compatible. So I'm not installing onto this. Some other L brackets or other plates might have a spot for you to install a hand strap. So whichever one you use, you'll be threading through. Take the strap. Thread it through. Make sure that the straps aren't twisted or anything. Once you have it threaded through, slide the strap under the holder. And then slide it under the buckle on the strap. Pull that through. Next, take the strap, slide it through the buckle. Take the other holder, strap holder, slide that through. And then thread the strap through the holder on top of your camera. Now here, you have the option installing this plate. This plate allows you to not only use the hand strap but also attach a neck strap if you need to, because now you're taking up this piece right here, the strap. So if you install it, you'll run the strap through this and down through this, and then this last one over here is where you would thread your neck strap. But since we're not using it, take the strap and thread this through the hole. And then pull it through. Then take the strap, put it through the bracket, through the strap. You'll have to play around with it just to get enough, you know, slack in the strap. that's done, take the strap, put it through the buckle, and then down the buckle. So now essentially you have a hand strap. Tighten it. Now it comes with this little buckle. This allows you to attach all three straps together so it doesn't come loose. Just got it on. Snap it. If you want, you can thread the excess here. There you go. You have the Herringbone hand strap installed. This is a video tutorial on how to install a Herringbone hand strap onto your camera.